That's exciting.
What are you doing here? What is this?
It's a missing girls case.
I don't care what kind of case it is.
Hundreds of teenage girls no one's looking for because of the color of their skin. How can I help you, Olivia?
Class action suit. 100 plaintiffs. Constitutional rights are being violated.
I'm familiar. Why do you need our help?
It's a big case. Huge fight. I can't do it alone.
Olivia Pope asking for help. That's a first.
I did not come here for forgiveness. I know you don't like me.
Olivia.
Was up my alley. This isn't. You're not supposed to be here. We're not. Why are you here?
100 days is over. I kept my head down, but now I have work to do. Come on. If we don't help them, who will?
But I also know that you want to change the world. That's what you've done. That's why I'm here. So yes, Olivia Pope is asking you, Fitz, for help. Okay?
Just wanna be so good to you and everything you need. I only wanna see you smile. I just wanna make you happy.
You need anything?
And even if you're far away,
what? Do you need anything?
I know that I miss you. I promise that my love won't change. I will always be.
You're not gonna win this thing. I'll do what I can with the interview, but I can only spin so much. It won't be enough. She has problems. Big problems that she needs to return to Philadelphia with as soon as humanly possible. That woman.
I think the only one with big problems here is you.
Fitz, I'm in no mood.
Neither am I. You know how important this is. You know how long it's taken for us to get here.
And I'm very sorry, but Annalise Keating.
Oh, for the love, this is not about Annalise Keating. This is about Olivia Pope. Where the hell is she?
You saw the news. It's over.
I don't accept that. You don't accept that. A couple of reporters going on TV saying mean things about you. How unique, how different. Rare air you're breathing right now. Olivia Pope versus the White House, that's new. You forced to work with someone you can't stand, someone you disagree with, someone who calls you on your crap. Done it before, Liv, sailed through it before, and you never folded, not once. So why now are you sitting here
acting? Because I'm not that person anymore. I'm no longer the woman you. Things are different now, Fitz.
Why did you take this case?
Why do you want to be the president?
Okay, Olivia.
Why?
I don't know what you want me to say.
That's your problem.
Olivia, answer the question.
Because it matters. I took this case because it matters.
Because you want to change the world.
Because I want to change the world.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. There you are.
I know you. Because you let me know you. But America has no idea who you are because you've never let them know who you are. Nobody can tell you how to do that. I can't fix that because I'm not running for president. Neither is Cyrus, neither is your father. So who are you? And why do you want to be president?
Fitz.
I got it.
Good. Now show them who you are.
Still you. They just don't see it. You just don't see it.
When I can't see, I'm still gonna find you. And when I can't breathe, you will be my air. When there's no more sound and nobody's listening, girl, when you cry out, I'll still be hearing you. I'll answer you.
But I am a fighter, so I don't regret the fight.
I can't. It's who I am. It's what I do. And luckily, I am not alone.
It's destiny we're supposed to be, yeah. We gon' live every day together. Our two hearts as one in love till this life is done. Forever ain't long enough. This will last till the end of time.
Yeah. Look what just came.
Is he trying to win you back?
It's for you.
And after that, I'm still gonna try. When we grow old, time is not so
funny. I wish I could be there with you.
No, you don't.
No place in the world I'd rather be.
You don't need me to tell you any of this. You're the best politician in the game.
I love you.
Forever, so from now till then, I love you too.
For you.